track runs on public streets, so the racing surface could be uneven. That's Lucien Galfione, the star driver for Divi Zero. His times are the ones to beat.